students because it gave my students practical skills, practical knowledge. Thank you.
The combination is unique, and that's one of the reasons I wanted to come and speak, because you're bringing education, you're bringing entrepreneurship, you're bringing young people, you're bringing women. That combination is just magical, and that's what I love about this event. It's just bringing the right things together, and that's what and the people here, people I really want to meet and see what they're doing. So it's been awesome, and it's such a privilege to participate.
Okay, for me it's been great. Back home in Nigeria, I authored a book to teach kids entrepreneurship. Everyone thought I was crazy doing that, that you shouldn't teach 5-year-olds about entrepreneurship, but this has shown me that everyone needs to know about entrepreneurship. Education and entrepreneurship mixed up with every other thing we've been discussing is very critical.
It really had me thinking about what do we mean by this word movement. We are a movement, so why are we thinking small about how we're changing the status quo?